Hello everybody, it's me Alice and today I am going to do a video on what's on my iPhone because it was really highly requested. I actually filmed one on my channel yet, so I'm going to do one today. So without further ado, let's get on the video. Also, if I sound a little bit weird, I've got a bit of a cold at the moment, so yeah, that's why I sound like a man. But yeah, let's get on the video. So I have the iPhone 6s in rose gold. I love it so much, and the phone case I have is a skinny dip phone case. It's got like a blue palm trees on it and it's really cute, and I got this from TK Maxx for like £8, and yeah, it went straight in my basket. So yeah, that's my phone screen picture. My lock screen picture. I have a picture of me, my mum and my sister at Edinburgh. I love this picture just because we're all in it together. Obviously my dad isn't in there because he took the photo, but yeah, I just love this picture. It's really cute. So yeah, on the homepage of my phone I've just got the basic apps like the camera, the photos, FaceTime messages, clock and everything like that. And then at the bottom I've got my Twitter, I've got Facebook, I've got like the messenger for Facebook, I've got a makeup app to make your face look flawless because usually I do edit all my photos on there. So if you click on this, basically it's called Makeup Plus. You can just like, you can click this button here and you can choose a photo of anything. So say I'm choosing this photo here, basically it'll recognize the face and you can smooth it out. But obviously I've smoothed it out a little bit so it can make your face look really flawless. It's before and after and it's really good, so I love this app. And here I have Snapchat, so you can all go and add me on Snapchat if you want to. All go and add me on Snapchat. You can screenshot my snap code, and here is my Snapchat username, AliceLucy_XO, because I do need more people on here, so it'd be highly appreciated if you added me. But yeah, going at me. Also on my homepage I've got Instagram, which I use a lot. I'll just take off airplane mode. Basically this is my Instagram. There's some YouTubers on here. So here is my Instagram theme. Yes, this is my Instagram theme. To be honest, I love my theme at the moment. I feel like it's kind of really pinky and really nice and just the way I like it. And yeah, just add me, Sprinkle of Alice X. Yeah, and I've also have a new profile picture, in case you're wondering. It's just for my new intro, which will be used today. So we'll go and see my new intro. But yeah, that's my Instagram. On to the next page. I've just got some random apps and also my home pictures, picture with me and my sister. I love this so much. So in this folder, I've just got extras. So I've just got the compass and find friends, which I don't use, but I'll just keep it in there just in case I ever need to use it. In the next folder, I've just got all my editing apps. So here I have these apps. I've got this one for editing my photos, this one for kind of like for putting some photos together in the collage. I have this one for editing my thumbnails. I've also got this one to put some text on my thumbnails. This is my preview plan to plan my Instagram theme. So as you can tell, I've got some new photos to put on my theme, which I'll be uploading at a later date. And then also on here, I've just got an app where I outline photos for thumbnails, basically. So yeah, that's that folder. So after that we move on to the random folder. So I have this app here where I store all my music basically for my phone, and also I have this app on my iPad basically to get my YouTube music as well, for like my intro, the background, everything like that. So that's what I use, in case you're wondering. I also have the files folder, which I don't use. It's part of the Apple like phone, but I don't use it. I also have eBay, which obviously I use if I want to put anything on sale. And I've got YouTube, which obviously is one of the best apps ever because you can watch anyone's videos. But yeah, I've got that. And also I have this app here, which I don't actually use, but yeah, it's just kind of like an app which I just have. This app called Rush. Basically, it's like a ball. I'll show you how you play it. I downloaded it yesterday and I'm obsessed with it. So basically, it's a ball on a track and you have to get it to... Wait a minute. So as you can tell, this app, you've just got to like, you have to click play and you've got to avoid basically like these stands. I'll show you what I mean. So you have to go like that, and it's obviously I died, but you get the gist. It's really good and I love it. But yeah, this is the end of my video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.